combat global warming.
I believe this hearing marks the first time that a congressional committee has undertaken a serious review of proposals for climate engineering.
Chemtrails go from horizon to horizon. They spread and they crisscross and they go next to one another, and pretty soon the whole sky is plowed.
Preliminary research suggests that we could rapidly and relatively cheaply put tiny particles high in the stratosphere, and that this would cause the Earth to cool quickly.
This is about how we get to the planet.
That was a good lead.
It's about the